Let's try some Wagyu.
With scorpion sauce.
We'll start with a Wagyu rib roast.
And then we take a trip to Tabasco to get our sauce straight from the source.
This is the spiciest sauce they make.
We'll open up our scorpion sauce.
Then pour it all over our meat.
Make sure to lube it out.
Now we'll place it in the dryer for 28 days. And here's what we're left with. I'll trim off the outer layers and sear. It looks okay. Guga, I'm scared to eat this.
That was spicy.